Yo, listen, we're about to hit 15,000 subs. If you are new, subscribe to the channel. If this video does help you out, subscribe, drop a like. Let's hit 80 likes on this video for Felipe Anderson, man. I just want to hit 15K. Just sub if you are new. It's that simple. SBC's here all the time. RTG episodes, Foot Champ Slap, all the best stuff, all the best content, man. You want everything is right here. Now, today we have this Felipe Anderson SBC 84 rated from Porto. I believe they are sitting second in their group. Now, low-key, I think it's best for all of us to come together as a collective, as a group, and hope that they get third place. Because if they drop into Europa League, this card could get a lot of upgrades. And if this card gets a lot of upgrades, it could be a very good card. Now, he's only coming in at 48,000 coins at this moment in time. If you guys do need any coins to pick his card up, if you guys don't have any coins, you guys can go ahead and check out UCMY. Link in the description down below. You guys can use my code ZAYDER at checkout for a discount. Link is down there as well. And if you guys want to come ahead and hang out on Twitch, my link to Twitch will be in the description down below. I will be streaming later today my final Foot Champs games. But regardless, he's in game stats. Very good pace. Shot power and long shots look nice. Finishing's a little bit on the lower side, could be boosted, but at the same time, it's not the worst. Good passing, good dribbling, stamina is okay, and then decent aggression as well. Now, I said 84 rated. Now, if Porto get out of the group, he's going to go up to an 86. So, even getting like a plus two, the first upgrade, he's going to go to like 91 dribbling, 83 pace, 94 pace. He's going to go to like 82, 81 shooting, and it's going to go to 83 passing. So, this card, even with one upgrade, could be very, very good. So, low-key, it's like, I don't know if I want them to get out of the group stage or if I want them to drop into the Europa League. I don't know. Man, but regardless, an upgrade for this card, for the price, only around 50,000 coins, right under 50,000 coins, is very worth it, in my opinion. It's one Brazil player, one team of the week, 84 rating, and 80 chemistry for this squad. We're going to go for Donnarumma, we're going to go for Romagnoli, and Acerbi to start off with. Dzeko and Strakosha are going to be the two fullbacks here, with Brozovic going into midfield. We're going to go for Luis Alberto and Lucas Leiva on the left-hand side. Jose Callejon at right forward. We're going to go for Ibrahimovic and striker, and then the left forward is going to be Mkhitaryan, the one team of the week player. The one Brazilian player is going to be Lucas Leiva. Minus the three loyalty points is going to equal 81 chemistry, no position modifiers, no loads needed at all for the squad. And that SBC is complete, guys. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. Hopefully you guys did find this video helpful as well. Make sure you subscribe if you are new. Let's hit 15,000 subscribers if you haven't already, man. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Have a nice day. And I'm out.